really intent on pushing the material out to the world, because it's art at the end of the day, and art is meant to be shared with other people.
As an artist alone, Point Blank was just a huge influence on my evolution.
This place changed the way I make music, the way I comprehend production and setting things up.
The wealth of information that I got from here within the 6 months that I've been here, I've learned way more than I have in that 12 years of just learning on my own.
What I think makes Point Blank unique is the actual application of the materials. The act of interacting with other people in a real life environment is so very important to the growth of your artistry.
Mentorship's important these days, you know, with my students. I'd say a good half of my students I end up becoming mentors for.
You're able to get these different people that come in from different sides of the field.
They'll give you feedback. And the fact that you're getting feedback from people working in the industry, it's so priceless.
One of the things that I love about Point Blank is the community that's here and that I have access to even as an alum. I get to come back and I get to work on my sets for big festivals like Coachella and Bonnaroo, and I can come even talk to the professors that I had and ask them questions pertaining to the information that I learned in the classes that I took here.
Somebody can start from a very basic knowledge base, go through the different classes, whether it's mixing, sound design, mastering, and end up a professional musician.
This building alone is not gonna just make you amazing, it's your work that makes you amazing, and you have the right people around you to help you go through that process.
If you wanna learn, this is where it's at.